The zero lies between 1.44 and 1.45. Now remember, we started out just knowing that the zero was between 1 and 2. That's a pretty huge range considering how precise or how accurate we've gotten now. So the more information we have, the better the intermediate value theorem can help us come up with a really close answer or a really close approximation for x.